could stay awake just to hear you breathing. Watch you smile while you are sleeping, while you're far away dreaming. I could spend my life in this sweet surrender. I could stay lost in this moment forever. Every moment spent with you is a moment I treasure. Don't wanna close my eyes, I don't wanna fall asleep, 'cause I miss you, baby, and I don't wanna miss a thing. 'Cause even when I dream of you, the sweetest dream will never do, I'd still miss you, baby, and I don't wanna miss a thing. Lying close to you, feeling your heart beating, and I'm wondering what you're dreaming, wondering if it's me you're seeing. Then I kiss your eyes and thank God we're together. And I just wanna stay with you in this moment forever, forever and ever. I don't wanna close my eyes, I don't wanna fall asleep, 'cause I miss you, baby, and I don't wanna miss a thing.
Thank you. You know, any wish is possible. All it takes is a little courage to set it free.
But if you want to run, you better do it now.
Both of them, I reckon.
No. You've heard the one that, well, he can have both of them if you want it that way. But usually, the girls, the bridesmaid has it and he has yours.
Alrighty. Who's gonna give
it? Yeah, you're standing right place.
Yeah, right.
No.
Never mind. You saw
that, yeah? Yeah, that's fine.
Back up, that's me.
Gives this woman to be married to this man?
My wife and I.
We are gathered here in the sight of God and the faces of these witnesses to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted of God, signified unto us the mystical union that is between Christ and his church, which holy estate Christ adorned and beautified with his presence and the miracle that he wrought in Canaan of Galilee. Paul commended the wedding state to be honorable among all men, not to be entered into lightly, but reverently, discreetly, soberly, and in the fear of God. And to this holy estate these two persons present come now to be joined. If any man can show just cause why they may not be lawfully joined together, let him speak now or forever hold his peace. I require and charge you both, as you will answer before God, that if either of you know any reason why you may not be lawfully joined together in matrimony, you do now confess it. Stephen Neil Perkins, will you have this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others? Keep yourself unto her so long as you both shall live. Shirley Adams, will you have this man to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself unto him so long as you both shall live? Stephen, do you have a ring as a token of your love? Mm-hmm. You have a ring. That's it. This ring now that you've got is a circle. It's to never be broken. See, when God made mankind and made a woman for his helpmate, they were to be together. And they were supposed to be together with Christ to be an eternal circle. But because of our sins, we come short. But God made a way back that we could still have that circle. Today, you're taking this woman, you're taking this man as your husband. This ring represents the love you've got for him, an undying love, a love that should be cherished for as long as you both shall live. Put that on his right hand. Repeat after me. Shirley Adams, will you have this man? Surely. They said, will you have this man? Okay. To be, no, just repeat it. Okay. Will you have this man?
I will have this man.
To be your wedded
husband. To be my wedded husband.
To live together after God's ordinance.
To live together after God's ordinance.
In holy matrimony.
In holy matrimony.
Will you love him?
I will love him.
Comfort him.
Comfort him.
Keep him in sickness and in health.
And forsaken all others.
Keep yourself unto him.
Keep myself and family.
For as long as you both shall live. Okay. Have you got a ring as a token of your love? Like I was saying, this ring is to signify your love for your wife. To be an undying love, to cherish her and be with her for as long as you both shall live. Take it, put it on. Repeat after me. I, Stephen Neal, take you, Shirley Adams, to be my wedded wife. To have and to hold, from this day forth, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and cherish, till death do us part, in God's holy order. By the authority granted me as a minister of the Hurricane Gap Regular Baptist Church, I declare that Stephen Neal Perkins and Shirley Adams are now husband and wife, according to the ordinance of God and the laws of the state of Kentucky. Both of you join hands. Let's hold prayer. Father God in heaven, we thank you for this day. We thank you, Lord, that you give us an opportunity to be with this man and this woman. Now, Lord, as they take this union here today, I pray, Father God, that you would bless them. Lord, let their love between each other be able to grow, Lord. Not only them, Lord. Their families that come here today, Lord, bless them, Father God. That they might be able to let the love that these two's got here bring this family close together. Now, Father, as this time goes on, we pray that you would be with all of us. Help us, lead us, and guide us, Father. In Jesus' name I pray. You may kiss your bride. I now introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Stephen Neal Perkins.
Hey, there's the boss.
Has she already signed it?
I just had my
ego.
said, you know where I'm at.
I'll take this back to my church.
Made that for him.
Well, we're supposed to cut this week.
they'll be fine. We need the sun just like they are.
Is it okay?
We
probably waited too late.
Don't eat the leaves.
Where's Donna?
Right here.
We got me.
Take the top part off and keep that for your first.
Where you got me cut it at, Donna?
The middle.
Take the top part off.
Cut the middle part, the middle one?
What?
I have my hand while we cut
it.
Yeah, it's okay.
Right there, that don't cut. We messed it up.
We didn't mess nothing up.
Well, there is quite a few toothpicks and straws in there.
I hope we don't get a bite of war.
Or do this.
We're supposed to feed each other off.
No, we ain't smearing nothing.
We get a bite at the same time?
No, you got to
give him a bite and he gives you a bite.
You feed him at the same
time. That's right.
At the same time?
Yeah. Why didn't we have a rehearsal?
You don't rehearse cake. Who's going to be awesome?
Lower down. Moonshine.
We don't care about.
backwards?
Mm-hmm.
Dad, you want to come up here? What's going on?
Is he married, Neil? Is that boy there married?
Thank you.